Hello everyone, and I welcome you again in the very next lecture on the example on Bayes theorem. Earlier we have seen what is Bayes theorem, its proof, and one example we have already seen. Now in this learning video, we'll see how to solve problems on Bayes theorem. Just for the practice, I am taking it, okay? Because such type of problems are asked in the examinations. Okay, so what this example says: in a bolt factory, machines ABC manufactures 25%, 35%, and 40% of total output respectively. Okay, so this percentage of bolts are produced by machines A, B, and C respectively of their output, and out of this, 5%, 4%, and 2% are defective bolts, meaning thereby 5% bolts produced by machine A are defective, likewise 4% defective bolts produced by machine 2, and 2% bolts manufactured, defective bolts manufactured by machine C. Okay, so now the scenario is the bolt is selected at random. The bolt is selected at random and found to be defective. Okay, so the event which is already happened is known to us. Okay, that is the selected bolt is defective. Now what we have to find out, what is the probability that it comes from machine A? So what we have to find out, we have to find out the probability of A given that the bolt is defective. So that is what we have to find out, probability of A given D. So let us start this problem, and like the previous example, let us define an event. So let D be the event that the bolt selected is defective, is defective. Okay, likewise we can define other events for machine ABC. Let A be the event, let A be the event that a bolt is selected from machine A. Likewise you can define, okay, B be the event that the ball selected from machine B, okay, and C be the event that the bolt is selected from machine C. Okay, now let us find out the probabilities of all this. So 25%, so you just need to remember these things of percentage, whatever is given to you. I have a problem that is written on a paper, so I will remember this. So here, what is probability of A? What is probability of A? 25% voltage produced by machine A. Okay, so this is 25 by 100. Likewise, you can find out probability of B. How many bolt manufacture? Yes, 35. Okay, so probability of B is 35 by 100. And probability of C is 40% of bolt is produced by machine C. So 40 by 100. And what is D? D is nothing but the event of event that the bolt selected is defective. So let D denotes the defective bolt. Okay, so what is the probability of D given A? So how many defective bolts are manufactured by machine A? So it is given, I think, 5%. What is it? 5%. Yes, so 5% means 5 by 100. Likewise, probability of defective bolts manufactured by machine B is 4 by. So this is 4 by 100, 4%, and last one was 2%. So probability of C, sorry, defective bolts in C is 2 by 100. Okay, let me check. Yes, it is 5%, 4% and 2%. Okay, so these are the probabilities. Now we have to find out the probability of defective bolts. Okay, therefore probability of defective bolts. So how one can find out probability of defective bolts? So we just have to multiply the probability that the bolt produce into the probability of defective bolts. So it is like probability of A into probability of D given A plus probability of B into probability of D given B plus probability of C into probability of D given C. Okay, you have all these values, so just put it and find it out. So it is 25 by 100 into 5 by 100 plus 35 by 100 into 4 by 100 plus 40 by 100 into 2 by 100. Solve this to get the value, and the probability of defective bolts is nothing but, when you solve this, will be getting probability of defective voltage 0.0345. So this is probability of defective volt, but we are not interested in this. Actually we want the probability that the defective volt come from machine A. Okay, so you can write, therefore by Bayes theorem, the required probability is what is it? Probability of defective volt, probability of, given that the volt is defective and we have to find it, what is the probability that it is coming from machine A or manufactured by machine. So how one can write it easily, like probability of A into probability of defective volt in A, and likewise all the values. So this is how many machines we have, 3, so you can just write only 3. Defective in A plus probability of B into probability of D given B plus probability of C into probability of defective bolt produced by machine C, okay, or manufactured by machine C. Now substitute these values. So this is nothing but probability of A given D, that the defective bolt produced by manufactured by machine A is, what is probability of A? 25 by 100, 25%, and it has 5% of defective bolts divided by P of A, D of A, P of B, D of B, P of C, D of C, that is already we have found out, which is 0.0345. And when you solve this, I'm just borrowing this result from the page that I have. So this comes out to be, therefore probability of A given D comes out to be 25 by 69. Okay, so that is what we are getting, probability of the defective bolt coming from machine or manufactured by machine A is 25 by 69. Now again I want you to solve the problem on what happened if the defective volt is coming from machine B and machine C. So you can continue now here itself for the defective bolt from machine B and defective bolt from machine C. Okay, so this is what we have in this learning video. I hope this video lecture is making sense. So thank you for watching this learning video. Happy learning and keep supporting. Thank you.